I'm gonna go with that for now. We'll keep attacking these gentle creatures up there. See what attacks we can trigger. One thing I'm kind of holding off on for now is I don't necessarily want to go into the main field because there are going to be some things that will kill me, and I'll show you getting killed inevitably. It's just going to happen. Another thing I want to talk about is my basic attacks will trigger automatically, of course, but unlike in previous games, if I'm moving, they're not going to trigger, so I have to stop and think about where I want to be in order to do my basic attacks.
What's about that is you don't want to move around all the time either, because each automatic attack is a little bit different. You have three steps to that, right?
One, two, three. So you can see that the basic attack is a combo. And as I'm building up my arts, I can also trigger. You see that little blue ring was me triggering an art off of my basic attack.